3 are probably the best years of my life. We got to go and travel loads. We got to experience so many other things.
Yeah, Exeter is one of the best unis that offer this course, which is why I chose here. And also because the location is like really good.
Teaching conservation biology as well as researching it is great, because it's all very well to know the answers yourself, but it's very satisfying to pass on this knowledge, to see people, you know, really grasping the ideas you bring across to them and starting to ask serious questions of themselves and challenging you to pursue new avenues of research. The Conservation Biology and Ecology degree program is aimed at people who want to pursue a career in hands-on conservation projects around the world, conserving biodiversity, but also at people who want to maybe pursue a career in ecological consultancy or any other aspect really of ecology and conservation. But this degree program covers a broad program in the science of ecology and conservation biology. But what sets us apart is that we include a large field-based aspect to our teaching. In the first year, it's mostly with one-day field trips that are incorporated in the different modules that we're teaching. In the second year, we'll do more residential field trips. So you have the opportunity to go to the Isles of Scilly, to Cyprus, to Scotland, to Dorset. And then in the third year, we go further afield with options to go to Borneo, South Africa, the Bahamas and Spain.
You see so much wildlife. The lecturers are so knowledgeable and they're so, you know, perfect for the job. They're like BBC presenters. It's amazing. The people that have now graduated, they've gone into so many different areas. They've gone into charity work, research, you know, all sorts of areas. And I think the course helps you achieve all of those things. You can go where you want and you will have skills that will help you wherever you go.
It's a whole module on employment and sort of the avenues you can go down, and not just like focused around what your course was. There's loads of different options and it gives you so many different life skills. I love the place, I love the beaches, and I love the fact that you have a university lifestyle but still have all the plus points of having the beaches, and it's quite quiet as well but really lively, which I like. Not too much but loads going on.
The teaching staff is really good here. They're really approachable, and because there's small numbers within a class, you get to know your lecturers quite well. And there's this open door policy where you can just go and talk to them and chat about your research project or your course, and they help you a lot.
You're learning from the same people that the rest of the world is.
One of the things I love about being a lecturer at the University of Exeter is that we are a research-led institute, which means that we're all active researchers and we bring our research into the classroom. We teach students about the things that we're finding out at this very minute in time, things that aren't published yet. We have a whole suite of different methods we use for teaching. There's the traditional lectures and tutorial systems, and then we also use the whole environment which is on our doorstep. We're also very fortunate that we have a whole suite of Macs that are now available to us, together with iPads, and we can take those out into the field with us to use those in our practicals and in our field trips, and then come back into the lab to have a look at the material we've gathered. While these new technologies are great, they don't replace the one-to-one contact that we like to have with our students, and that could be through the tutorial system or if a student needs a bit of help on a particular course.
Being Director of Education doesn't prevent me from teaching, and I'm really enthusiastic about the teaching I do. Our approach of combining theory in the classroom with hands-on practical experience is something that employers are really looking for, and our graduates are among the most sought after by employers. In the recent National Student Survey, the students themselves voted the Cornwall campus as the best place to study. This is a small campus, but it's part of a big university, so you get both sides of the experience, and it's actually in probably one of the most beautiful parts of the United Kingdom. There's lots of nightlife, and it's safe, easy to move around, and easy to get to your lectures.